The next question. A brooch is made with silver wire in the form of a circle with diameter 35 millimeter. The wire is also used in making five diameters which divide the circle into 10 equal sectors as shown in figure. Find the total length of the silver wire required and the second part is area of each sector of the brooch. So there is a brooch. Do you know what a brooch is? A brooch is a decorative item with a pin. So similar to this one. Okay. So there is a decorative item, a brooch with a silver wire in the form of a circle. So it is a circle and the diameter of the circle is given as 35 millimeter. And the wire, it is made with a wire and the wire is also used to make diameters and the diameter divides it into this brooch into 10 equal sectors. Okay. And the diameter is given as 35 millimeter and the first question is to find the total length of the silver wire. Then can you say which all will be the silver wires? The circular shape is a silver wire and it is said in the question that there are five diameters. So if I am supposing this as a diameter, there are five diameters. Okay, and all the diameters are made with the silver wire and the question is to find the total length of the silver wire. That means we have to find the silver wire around the circle, in the shape of a circle, and also we have to add the five diameters. So this is the figure given in the question. Okay, so there is a circle which is made of silver and there are five diameters which divides the full brooch into 10 equal sectors and the first question is to find the total length of the silver wire. What we draw with the pencil, all are silver wires, isn't it? That means we have to find the circumference of the circle plus 5 diameters, length of 5 diameter. Diameter is also already given in the question as 35 millimeters. So we are going to take the first question. First question is to find the total length of the silver wire. Total length is equal to what all we have to add. Whatever we see in the figure with pencil, all are silver wires. That means a circle is there and 10 radius, otherwise 5 diameters. So circumference of the circle plus 5 diameter. 5 into diameter. Circumference of the circle, what's the formula? 2 pi r plus 5 into diameter. The value is given as 35 millimeter. 2 pi r is 2 into pi is 22 by 7 into r. Radius, diameter is given as 35. So the radius will be 35 by 2 plus 5 into 35. Okay, here 2 get cancelled, 7 get cancelled, giving you 7, 5 is 35. So here it is 22 into 5 plus 5 into 35. Either you can multiply 22 into 5, multiply 5 into 35 and just add those two sums. Otherwise, I am taking 5 as common. So what I get is 22 plus 35 as balance. First term balance is 25 and the second term it is 35. So that is equal to 5 into 22 plus 35 gives you the value 57. Isn't it? And 57 into 5, 57 into 5, 5 sevens are 35. 5 5 is 25 plus 3 gives you the value 28. Isn't it? And so the length is 285 millimeter. So the total length of the silver wire used to form the brooch is 285 millimeter. That's the first part of the question. What's the second part? Area of each sector of the brooch. That means if I'm shading one of the brooch, one of the sector, this is what we have to find. It is clearly mentioned that it is a sector. To find the area of the sector, we need radius and a theta. Radius is clearly mentioned because diameter is given as 35 millimeter. Radius will be 35 by 2. What about theta? The full angle is 360 into how many equal parts it is divided? There are 5 diameter which divides the circle into 10 equal sectors, isn't it? So that means there are 10 equal sectors. The total full angle 360 is divided into 10 equal parts. So each angle will be 360 divided by 10, that is 36. Each angle will be of 36 degrees. Okay, so in the second part, radius we will be taking as 35 by 2 because the diameter is given as 35. Theta, we got theta, 360 is the total angle and it is divided into 10 equal parts. So 360 by 10, which gives you 36 degree. Again, area of required area means it is the area of each sector. Area of each sector is equal to theta divided by 360 into pi r square. That is, theta is 36 by 360 into pi is 22 by 7 into r square is 35 by 2 into 35/2. So 36 and 360 get cancelled, giving you 10. 2 get cancelled, giving you 11. 7 get cancelled, giving you 5.